Good morning. Today is Tuesday, November 20th, 2018. I think Landry and his market bets go, well, peace out, whack pretty hard yesterday, down nearly 1.75%. October lows could be the next stop here. Hey, guess what? No, not chicken butt. Futures getting whacked pre-market, so we could see a push towards those lows, at least on the open. As you can see, look at this 50-day moving average coming down sharply. We could get a death cross here soon. That's not a huge deal in and of itself, but the magnitude of what happens next can be very important after a death cross. Take a look at the bow tie moving averages. I'm more worried about this. We have a bow tie down on a weekly. As you can see here, it could get fairly ugly longer term. In fact, let's take a look at Rusty real quick. It already has crossed over. Last time this happened to Rusty, it lost about 18% of its value. Speaking of Rusty, pretty ugly day there too. Since the futures are getting whacked, it could get hit on the open. Look at the NASDAQ. Ugh, yuck, yuck-a-ducko, down 3%. And here, let's take a look at a weekly chart here. As you can see, moving averages come together fairly quickly, so it could get pretty ugly in the NASDAQ too. How's that for an oxymoron from trend following more? So what do we do? Well, if you're not already short, just sit back and wait for the next bounce. On your stops, on any leftover longs. Any questions, as usual, Dave, DaveLandry.com. I'm Dave Landry, and you just heard the market a little bit more in a minute.